That was President Trump yesterday announcing a massive AI infrastructure plan. Some of the world's most prominent technology leaders pledging to invest an initial $100 billion.
Now, among Trump's other announcements is a massive investment in artificial intelligence.
New American company that will invest $500 billion at least in AI infrastructure in the United States, creating over 100,000 American jobs almost immediately.
We are at the phase of building out infrastructure, building out all the enabling technologies. We have to invest in all the tooling, the infrastructure to enable those applications. And that's exactly what's happening right now. And Stargate is just the beginning, I think.
Everything that we see is that more compute leads to better models. Better models enable us to build better products. We're going really deep.
In a groundbreaking announcement earlier this week, President Donald Trump joined some of the biggest names in tech to reveal an ambitious, world-changing initiative. OpenAI CEO Sam Altman, SoftBank CEO Masayoshi Son, and Oracle Chairman Larry Ellison took center stage at the White House to unveil what many call the largest AI infrastructure project in history.
Press briefing at the White House, joined by Son, Ellison, and Altman to announce a massive private sector investment aimed at building the largest AI infrastructure project in history.
A $500 billion venture known as Stargate. This bold move could redefine the future of artificial intelligence, not just in the United States, but across the globe. But how did we get here? And what does this mean for the future of AI, the economy, and the role of America on the world stage? Let's rewind a bit. AI, or artificial intelligence, is no longer just a buzzword. It's rapidly becoming a critical part of the global economy, shaping industries from healthcare to finance, and even military defense. However, for AI to evolve and reach its full potential, there's a massive catch: the infrastructure. That's right, AI doesn't live in the cloud, and it doesn't just run on your laptop or smartphone. AI requires enormous amounts of computing power, storage, in data processing. It needs vast networks of data centers, high-powered chips, and resources like electricity and water to keep everything running smoothly. And without this infrastructure, all of AI's potential might remain just that, potential. For months, leaders in the AI space have been warning about the need for infrastructure to support the rapid development of this technology. We're talking about building the physical and digital backbone needed for AI to thrive. But it's not an easy feat. Data centers alone are massive undertakings, requiring billions of dollars in investment, not to mention the associated energy and environmental concerns. That's where the Stargate project comes into play. On Tuesday, in a moment that could shape the future of technology, three of the most influential figures in the tech world, OpenAI's Sam Altman, SoftBank's Masayoshi Son, and Oracle's Larry Ellison, stood shoulder to shoulder with President Donald Trump at the White House, unveiling the creation of Stargate. This monumental project is set to build the infrastructure needed to power the next generation of artificial intelligence in the United States. The announcement was met with excitement and anticipation as it marked the beginning of a bold new chapter in AI development. Stargate promises a groundbreaking $500 billion in investment over the next few years, with an immediate commitment of $100 billion to kickstart the initiative. This funding will be dedicated to developing the essential resources to maintain America's leadership in the global AI race, as AI continues to transform industries, economies, and even military capabilities. Ensuring that the US stays at the cutting edge is a top priority. The investment in data centers, computing power, and technology infrastructure is poised to help the U.S. maintain its dominance in this rapidly evolving field, positioning the country as the global leader in artificial intelligence. Now, why are these companies, led by some of the wealthiest individuals in the tech industry, willing to invest such an astronomical sum into the future of AI? The answer lies in what Stargate aims to accomplish. This is not just another tech project. It's about securing American dominance in AI for years to come, and positioning the US as the global leader in the AI revolution. Sam Altman, CEO of OpenAI, captured the essence of this monumental endeavor when he said, "This will be the most important project of this era."
I don't have too much to add, but I did want to say I'm thrilled we get to do this in the United States of America. I think this will be the most important project of this era. And as Masa said, for AGI to get built here.
Beyond advancing technology, Stargate is set to become a game changer for the American workforce, with a staggering 100,000 new jobs expected to be created.
To create hundreds of thousands of jobs, to create a new industry centered here.
This project will provide a much-needed economic boost for communities across the country, especially as the U.S. continues to recover from the economic fallout of the pandemic. The initiative also offers an opportunity to bridge the growing skills gap in the tech industry, fostering innovation while ensuring that AI development benefits the American economy and society. The project not only aims to push the boundaries of technology, but to do so in a way that strengthens the U.S. economy for decades to come. So, what exactly will this project look like? Trump announced that Stargate would build both the physical and virtual infrastructure needed to fuel the next generation of AI. This includes data centers, massive high-tech hubs that will house the computing power needed to train AI systems on everything from language models to autonomous vehicles. The first of these data centers is already under construction in Texas, spanning a whopping 1 million square feet. But that's just the beginning. There are plans for more data centers across the United States, with the ultimate goal of building out a nationwide network of facilities capable of supporting the ever-expanding needs of AI development. It's not just about sheer scale either. This project will demand the integration of cutting-edge technology and the construction of state-of-the-art facilities that will support AI's exponential growth. Oracle, a key partner in Stargate, is one of the largest data center operators in the U.S., with decades of experience managing critical infrastructure that businesses depend on. Their expertise in handling massive amounts of data and maintaining high security systems will be vital to the project's success. On the other hand, SoftBank, led by its billionaire CEO, Masayoshi Son, is known for its deep financial resources and history of making bold, transformative investments in the tech space. The company's vision and financial backing will be essential for funding the vast infrastructure expansion required for Stargate. By pooling their resources, Oracle and SoftBank are bringing together the necessary expertise and capital to create an AI infrastructure that has the potential not only to reshape the technological landscape, but to solidify the USS leadership in the AI race. For Altman, this project isn't just about the future of AI, it's about the survival of American leadership in a global race. We're talking about the ongoing AI arms race between the United States and China, where the stakes couldn't be higher. AI is no longer just an economic tool, it's a geopolitical asset. It has the potential to transform everything from global economies to military capabilities. And as Altman and others have warned, the U.S. must stay ahead of the curve or risk falling behind. In a recent policy paper, OpenAI emphasized the importance of bolstering U.S. AI infrastructure to ensure that American technology remains competitive on the global stage. The paper pointed out that there is currently around $175 billion in global investment funds waiting to be poured into AI projects. But if the U.S. doesn't attract those funds, they could easily flow toward China-backed initiatives, further strengthening the Chinese Communist Party's global influence. With that in mind, the launch of Stargate is more than just a business venture. It's a strategic move to safeguard America's technological future. Of course, Trump's involvement in this project is just as critical. After all, he's the one who will help create the conditions necessary for such a monumental initiative to thrive. As part of the announcement, Trump vowed to make it easier for companies to build the infrastructure needed to support AI, promising to cut through red tape and expedite approvals for things like energy production, land use, and building permits. He also emphasized that the U.S. needs to keep AI development within its borders, saying, "We want to keep it in this country. China is a competitor, others are competitors. We want to be in this country, and we're making it available." But the challenge ahead is significant. In the past, similar initiatives have faced delays and challenges. Take the much-hyped Foxconn factory in Wisconsin, for example. Trump announced a massive $10 billion electronics factory that was expected to create 13,000 jobs. Yet that project eventually faltered, with Foxconn scaling back its plans and creating far fewer jobs than initially promised. Even though the company still invested $1 billion into the state, and operates a manufacturing site for data servers, the grand vision of that project didn't exactly play out as planned. So can Stargate avoid the pitfalls of previous ventures? The scale of the investment, the technical expertise of its partners, and the strategic importance of AI all make this project seem much more likely to succeed. But the road ahead is far from smooth. The infrastructure needed to support AI development is massive, and its impact on the environment, the economy, and society will require careful planning and consideration. We're talking about thousands of miles of fiber optic cables, enormous power plants to fuel data centers, and massive water usage to cool the servers. And those are just the logistical challenges. But the rewards are immense. According to Oracle, Stargate will not only secure American leadership in AI, but will also create massive economic benefit for the entire world. It's expected to bring hundreds of thousands of high-paying skilled jobs to the US, helping to revitalize industries and communities across the country. As for the global impact, the project will enable new advancements in AI, ranging from breakthroughs in healthcare to innovations in education and transportation. The possibilities are virtually limitless. For SoftBank's Masayoshi Son, the decision to take on the financial responsibility for Stargate is rooted in a vision for the future. The AI revolution will change the world in ways we can't yet fully comprehend, Son said. But we believe that America must be at the forefront of that revolution, and this project will ensure that it is. As the announcement of Stargate reverberates across the globe, one thing is clear. The US is making a serious play to become the undisputed leader in AI. The project's scale is unprecedented, and its potential to reshape the technological landscape is enormous. The next few years will determine whether this bold initiative can live up to its promises. Will Stargate become the foundation for a new era of American innovation? Or will it go the way of other ambitious projects that failed to deliver? As the data centers rise and the billions pour in, only time will tell. But one thing is certain, the future of AI is being built right now and the stakes couldn't be higher. The world will be watching.